Welcome to Photo Tip Friday. Today I have for you an awesome shortcut. So here we have a composite, and here we have the background, the subject, and all the adjustments we did to match the subject with that of the background. You can save all of these layers with all the adjustments applied all at once. Select the background layer, hold the shift key, select the topmost layer. All of these layers are now selected. Keep in mind the shortcut, Control, Shift, and apostrophe. On a Mac that would be Command, Shift, and apostrophe. A dialog box shows up. Select the folder where you want to save them. As we open the folder, have a look. All of these images have popped right up. So here's the subject, here's the background, and here's the subject with all the adjustment layers applied. Now, all you have to do, drag in the background into another document. You can drag it into Photoshop, and you can drag in the subject, and you can adjust it the way you like it. So let's drag in the subject just like that on top of the background, and you just have two clean layers. Whether you're creating a Facebook cover, Facebook post, Instagram post, or you're creating prints, this is a great tip to adjust your composites.